Here we have our beautiful Raspberry Pi 500 that is basically a computer inside a keyboard. So you can see here everything. We got it last week and we are basically creating a demo with ThinLinc. Here is also the Raspberry Pi screen. Look how nice it looks. And now we are going to demo ThinLinc used on a Raspberry Pi 500. The main reason is because we are going to show this during the Raspberry Pi Expo in Windsor on the 14th of October. So look here. I'm running now the Raspberry Pi OS here, as you can see, and we have the ThinLinc client installed here. Okay, let's put the password. You see it, now we are connecting to the ThinLinc server. So now we have a Linux environment here that is running on the server, and actually the server is here. We are not really, really using internet. We are on our internal network, but here it is, our Linux desktop running on the Raspberry Pi. We should put in full screen here. Yeah, here we are.